Looks like the tunnel turns to the right up ahead.
So carefully go in here and check this out. I'm not sure what that is. Piece of leftover equipment and a shelf back there, and that's a dead end. Now it's just a large rodent's nest. This equipment here has a label on it. Right there.